I bought this at Hobby Lobby. Let me show you what we got. It's one of those chipboard pieces. I just painted it. I'm gonna crackle finish this actually. And we're gonna make it a magic key. So, okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put on this just this black acrylic. This is Fusion Mineral Paint I used. So, okay, let me dry it up. Take my raw silk. This is a kind of a cream color. And I'm gonna find my, here we go, my crackle medium flower. I'm just gonna do it here on the, this is the front, yes, the front here. All right, now this is called Raw Silk Infusion Mineral Paint. You can use any light color you want to go over the black, but you have to have your crackle medium has to be dry before you start, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go just a nice thick coat back and forth and watch the magic. Speaking of a magic key, I'm not gonna do the insides of the circles because those are gonna be covered anyway. You're not gonna see that. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see this, but look at how pretty that's looking. Isn't that cute? I love this. This is all, probably should let it just dry for a little bit because I got something else I can do. So I'm gonna just set it aside over here for a second. All right, I'm gonna make a little tag. Cardstock. I got a red and I got a green 3¼-inch wide tag. I had to do this a few times because there's two pieces of cardstock in there. Okay, I did 3¼, so I think I'm going to go to 5 inches in length. I'm going to take 1/8 of an inch off on all sides of this, of the top one here. Just so that it will the green will stick out just behind it a little bit. And I need to grab my double-sided tape. I'm gonna round the edges. So you just put the corner in here like this and push down in it, and it rounds it. Simple, simple, right? Like that. I'm gonna do both. Yeah. Now, when I put it on here, okay, like that. See? Just a little bit of the green shows. Okay. I'm gonna put some double-sided sticky tape on it. So I'm hoping I can get this on here just right. Okay, so this is what we got. The tag's gonna read this way, and it's gonna say Santa's Magic Key. But I'm gonna do it penciled in first, and then I'm gonna go over it with my paint pen. Anyway, it's going to be in hand lettering, and this is how I do it. So I'm going to start over here, do a little squirrely swirly Santa, S A N. Now it's hard for me to see, so I know you're having a hard time. T, you'll see it when I put the marker on it. A apostrophe Santa's. I'll show you like that. Okay, magic key. I got it written over here, so I kind of gives me a little bit of a guide of how big to make it. Okay, now when I write it with my magic pen, you'll be able to see it better. Make sure. Okay, Santa's magic key. Okay, and now I go and I thicken up downstrokes with it. So this is what you do. When you're going down like this, you just thicken it up a little bit. And when you go up, you just leave it. If it needs to be darkened, darken it up, but don't thicken it up until you're like that. Okay, so this is what you end up with. See how different that looks after you thicken those downstrokes? Isn't that cool? And I'm just gonna go right ahead and finish up the rest of the tag here. I want a smaller one. Put a little right in the middle, like that. Okay, we're gonna set that aside. We're gonna bring Santa's key back. I'm gonna take some bling wrap. We're gonna, what did I say, two blings wide? I'm going to use the B7000. This had a minute to start to set up. Might be a good thing because it'll set better. Where should I snip them? That ought to do it. But look at the bling. How pretty is that, right? I love that. I love it. I picked out three big pieces of silver bling. This almost reminds me of a snowflake. I just think it is so pretty. Is that not gorgeous? Look at that. Silver bling. Three big pieces of the silver bling. And, oh, this one I'm going to have to take, and this one. They're all different, but they're like a snowflake, right? All right. So what I'm going to do, see these holes? Holes no more. Holes no more. I have this little applique that I think would be pretty because it wraps perfectly around the back and meets. It's like it was meant to be, right? So I'm going to go ahead and do that, but I'm going to attach these first. I think we'll use the E6000 on this. And voila. Give it a push. Gosh, that's gorgeous. Here, this key is so pretty. Is it not? Look at this. Isn't that gorgeous? Loving it. All right, so I'm going to go ahead with this little applique. I'm going to bend it around the sides. Let me see. Going to pull that off. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to take the E6000 and do a little zigzag here in the middle, just like that. And then get it ready. I'm going to take the hot glue just around the edge like that, lightly. And I'm going to put this in the middle like that. And quickly, before the glue starts to take hold, I'm going to flip it around. Like that. Because I know it is. It's pretty from the front and the back. Is it not? Oh, got my little snippet right here. My little pick from Hobby Lobby. I'm just going to just put it in the back a little bit just to give it a little something something to hang on. That would be cute. All right, let me do this. Put a little bit of hot glue on the back here, and it's probably gonna melt because it's plastic, right? That is where I want it, right? There. It's like, and I've got some of these berries that I was gonna add to this tattoo. Let's get the, these came from the Dollar Tree. Just, the only reason I bought them was because, not because I liked the foliage on it, but because I loved the color of the berries. They're just so deep and burgundy. I like that. Just a little bit. I think I'll put it down here. See, somebody taught me that when I burnt myself the last time. Why don't you put the hot glue on the item, Susie? Well, okay then. Anyway, what I was going to do is I was just going to take a single layer of this and string it through here like that. Mm-hmm. Oh, cute. Be pretty. See what I'm saying? Put the word believe down here. And this is Santa's magic key. I think I will put the word believe on here just because I can. I'm just gonna brave it. I like it. And if you wanted to really get fancy, you could go over that word with the little crystals and bling it up. Bling the whole word in with crystal. That would be beautiful as well. So, Santa's magic key. This. Like this. Okay, guys. Can you see that? Isn't that pretty? I love these. I think that just turned out really pretty. And as soon as I saw this at Hobby Lobby, I knew that I was going to use the big bling. I didn't know which color, but I knew I was going to use the big bling to cover those with. So that worked out perfect. That really worked out well. So anyway, with or without the tag, you can do it without, but you choose.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.